probably 2 shots. Yeah. So these two right here, yeah. You can see all the way to the 2 shots. Yeah. But there's a weird thing in the base of this one. These two.
This might have got exposed more. You know what I mean? That could have been covered up a little bit more.
There's a slight angle on one. When you look at that last frame, there's a slight angle on one of the stumps. It ain't that way. I mean, that's hard. I mean, that's,
no, it's either these two or it's these two.
These are your openings. So look at the guy who got these stumps over here.
So I don't think those, I think those are hidden.
And if the angle's this way, there's a little lip off the edge that shows up. So we should look at that again. I tried to blow it the best I could.
But that's a bigger stump.
Yeah,
you can
see really it. Yeah. It has an angle on it. This is good here.
Yeah.
This gap here is narrow, but it doesn't really matter. We know deception is the way it is. You can't judge distance from that distance. That's the way it is. But anyhow, these are our suspects. Hi, guys.